I reckon the Blue Mountain or Leeds. Local charity gig, really.
Yeah, to say Park. Local school.
It was good after us. Went on after Chumbawamba. That's probably the best one. It's the most best day out ever.
But the venue.
The venue as well, man. Yeah.
Like shockingly good.
It was a social club on the outside, but then it was the academy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We had land last year in, I think it was September the 19th, and it was like, it was epic.
The pressures of the day, weren't we? It was just like, we had this down here. It was up all night, 10 in the morning, tuned up.
We got locked out. We were meant to be practicing the night before, and we got locked out to our practice room, so we had to do it on the day, and then. We had to get there early the next day and do it. It turned out like it was packed, wasn't it? It was a proper
shot.
Fantastic.
Video
session.
Check that one out,
Live has so much more energy.
We're not an embarrassed band. We just feel it when we get out on the stage, no matter who it's in front of, as you'll probably see tonight. Doesn't matter who's there or whatever, we'll just give it everything. Whereas
wins are all Wembley.
Wins are all Wembley. Damn, man.
So 110% every gig was.
I just think when you're in a band and you're playing live, that should be the best thing you can do is play live in front of people. So that's all we'll ever go for.
Just play live in front of people. No one in particular, really.
B-52s.
Oh, B-52s.
B-52s, Matchbox Disaster.
Anyone around us?
Yes.
Four.
Anyone who's better than us, but not quite.
Yeah.
Oh, we have Matthew Smith, you know.
Yeah.
Who else is on there? Gabrielle's Witch and Safi as well.
Yeah.
And also Carefew as well. They're really good. I've seen them. I saw them in like a...
Gamers, they're really good riding bands.
Oh, the power in those drums.
Go on, for that was deep. The Federals.
The Loud as well. Yeah. Whittle, Bama. Yeah. The Loud.
The Envy. One chip away.
Yeah, the Envy.
To the ladies again.
Yeah.